Bucks reach agreement on Eric Bledsoe trade. The Phoenix Suns and Milwaukee Bucks have reached an agreement on a trade that will send point guard Eric Bledsoe to Milwaukee in exchange for center Greg Monroe and a future first-round draft pick, a person with direct knowledge of the agreement confirmed to USA Today Sports. The person spoke under the condition of anonymity because the trade had not yet been made official. Bledsoe, 27, hasn't played since his infamous "I don't want to be here" tweet, which he sent shortly before the news broke that Suns head coach Earl Watson had been fired just 3 games into the season. Suns general manager Ryan McDonough said afterwards that Bledsoe won't be with the team going forward. More, Suns GM says Eric Bledsoe got bad advice from agent Rich Paul Bledsoe, who averaged a career-high 21.1 points and 6.3 assists for the Suns last season, is set to join a young, talented Bucks team looking to contend in the Eastern Conference. Monroe, also 27, has been out for over a week with a left calf strain. He averaged 11.7 points, 6.6 rebounds and 2.3 assists last season, his second in Milwaukee. ESPN first reported that the Bucks and Suns were finalizing the deal. Follow USA Today Sports Jeff Zilgit on Twitter @JeffZilgit.